Let me hear what? One time.
Sup.
Though.
Oh.
Sup. Though. I'm in a stairwell. Just echo.
The IMF is uniquely trained and highly motivated. Specialist without equal, immune to any countermeasures.
Come on, Tom.
It is an agency of chaos.
The time has come to dissolve the IMF.
Now I want you to choose your next words very carefully. Where is Hunt? Last I heard, he was tracking the syndicate. How come the CIA has never discovered any intel regarding the syndicate?
You want the polite answer or the truth? We've never met before, right?
Fire me.
Come on, Tom. Oh.
Benji. Ethan, where are you?
The syndicate is real. A rogue nation trained to do what we do.
An anti-IMF.
God damn. You're not.
Here I come. They're coming after us with everything they've got.
You ready?
This may very well be our last mission. Let's make it count. So what's the play?
Okay.
You want to bring down the syndicate? It's impossible.
Oh my God.
How do you know we can trust him?
Desperate times. Desperate measures.
You got your seatbelt on?
You asked me that now!
Oh, hey, boys, what did I miss?
Ethan?
No.
Benji? Open the door!
No. Get the fuck out of here.
How you doing?
I'm good. How you doing?
You're doing some rehearsing, huh?
Yeah. Awesome times awesome equals God / Tom Cruise / Jeremy Renner / Simon Pegg only knows. Look, people, like I said before, if you're not hip to the Mission Impossible movies, you need to get hip soon, fast as fuck, because they're awesome. And the last one I've seen was Ghost Protocol, and this is a sequel to that one, I think. Don't quote me on this, I could be wrong. But Jeremy Renner was in Ghost Recall, so, and that shit was awesome. Oh my God. But look, people, keep it cool, keep it classy. And I love you, always and forever.